This is my whole family. My dad is from Ireland and my mom is from Peru, so I'm half Peruvian and half Irish. My mom and dad met in South Florida. I have an older sister and a younger brother. My older sister's name's Nicole and my little brother's name is Andrew. My little brother was 10 years younger than my older sister and 8 years younger than me. We were all very close growing up. My whole dad's side of the family lives in Philadelphia, and they come to Florida frequently to come see us. One thing I've always learned is that when you need a shoulder to lean on, family's always there. I've watched my little brother growing up throughout these years, and it's been pretty amazing seeing what an awesome kid he's turning into. He's now 13 years old. And he just has such a bright future ahead of him. I can't wait to see what comes. My dad, when he was 45 years old, got diagnosed with cancer. It was skin cancer because he was fair skin. And when he was younger, they never wore sunscreen. So it wasn't really around then, and they didn't really know much better. As time went on and we all got older, cancer got stronger and everything just got harder. Our family was kind of broken for a little while and we didn't really have time to see each other as much. As time went on, I've learned to always appreciate things in life, especially your mom and dad and the ones that love you, because you never know when they'll be gone. Listen as your day unfolds, challenge what the future holds, try to keep your